Now, what do you think about the Marion Joneses and the Gail Devers? I mean, who do you think is the real diva of the sport? Because Wilma had her time.
Right.
Then you were obviously the diva and the queen of the sport during your time. Who's the real queen of track and field right now?
You know what? Marion Jones, hands down.
You and Heike Dressler had some great days, yes, and great competition.
Yes.
I mean, she brought her A game every time, and she made you bring yours.
Yes. That's the one thing I knew. When practice, it's like, okay, I can't take a day off. I know Heike's not resting, you know. I gotta do this, gotta do that. And even like with Bobby, you know, we'll go over back and forth what I need to do. And
well, films have been on location in several areas around the world this year, including South Beach and all the way to the south of France. But beautiful locations and big budgets as well, up to $170 million for some of them. We're going to break down all the films today, and here to help me do this is our original bad boy, our own film critic, Steve Warren. Steve, thank you so much for joining us. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Gary's Gift, a musical celebration. I'm Nicole Watson. We're back in Stuart, Florida for the third year in a row for what is known to be the biggest Christmas party in the South. You see, each year, thousands of people come from across the country right here to Tiny Stuart for a mega party. And it's all hosted by attorney and philanthropist Willie Gary. In the past, we've covered the festivities over a four-day period, but this year we're going to do something a little bit different and showcase the concert. It features some of the biggest names in the business. But before we get started, we're going to tell you what happens right here in Stuart, Florida, that keeps people coming back year after year. A degree in electrical engineering. Does that transfer at all to what you do as a race car driver?
You know, I really think it does. Just like pretty much everything else in this society, it's become more high tech.
We'll send it in.
This is all high maintenance. It's too high maintenance. I'm a tomboy. More than 5 minutes, I can't work.